Many times, participation in online courses is done via text communication. This type of communication can sometimes be misunderstood. Here are some ways to approach text communication in an online class. Be polite and respectful. Don't assume that someone is being rude. Misunderstandings and miscommunications happen. Tone does not come across in text communication, so make your wording clear.